I got him.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. For today's video, I'm going to be fishing a small creek. It's by my house in Houston, Texas. It looks like it'll be fishing now, but I don't know. But I'll get back to y'all when I get there. So y'all, I just made it to the small creek, and I can see some fish moving. Look like a good sign. I can see a gar right there. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's a gar right there. Two of them, matter of fact. Well, enough talking. Let me tie on some. Let me start fishing. All right, y'all, let me show y'all what I'm using. This is my bass rod. It's a Shimano KI's. I think it's six foot 10 inch rod. Got a jig on that with a Guggenbaits Bandito bug trailer. I'm gonna throw that, try to catch some bass. This is my pin fisher. I'm gonna put a cut bluegill on here. Got a lead on. I forgot where I got them from, but that's gonna be on the bottom. And then with this rod, I don't know yet. I probably just put a bobber on it.
First, I'm gonna start off with the cut bait. I'm gonna throw it down the creek. Let that sit out. See if I can catch a catfish or something. Never know. Caught this fish earlier. Start off with two small pieces. Let that sit. Gotta keep an eye on this. I don't have no. Either. Perfect. Now for this pole, set it up. put a barber and a small piece of cut bluegill on it, on the end. Toss the jig around until something bite. Nothing so far. Size of that go. Something took my other pole. I don't know what it is yet, I can't see. I got him. Knew it had to be a turtle. Let me get him on hook. Male radio slider. Well, I can't find my pliers, so I'm gonna just have to grab it. See if we can catch. seen a big gar over there. Something messing with that pole. There's something on there. A turtle. Move to this other little side over here. See if anything's over here. Snake skin. Something messing with my other pole. Bet it's another turtle. Go check it out. Pretty sure it's a turtle. Yeah, it's a turtle. Yep. You can tell the way they fight. Turtle number two. But I guess this is a turtle catching video now.